And locally, over to girls tennis, Mountain League champs Arroyo Grande hosting Clovis West in the CIF Central Section Division 1 semifinals. Number one seed Delaney Dunkel tanking on Clovis West Gianna Mastro. She goes on to win 6-1, 6-0. Her younger sister, Peyton Dunkel, took the two-set sweep over Essie King, 6-0, 6-0. And Eagles Jocelyn Ramirez also cruised past her singles match over Mackenzie Ruoff, 6-0, 6-0. Arroyo Grande takes the win 9-0. They will go on to play Buchanan in the CIF semifinals.